Water says you'll pay new rates in 2023. The Denver Board of Water Commissioners adopted rate changes to pay for upgrades, projects, and ongoing maintenance. Those include expanding gross reservoir and the lead reduction program. Denver Water says on average, you'll see an increase of about $4 over the course of a year if you're using the same amount of water.